Very well. Begin the elimination period.
Hey, Mr. Martin.
Hello, boys.
What's up?
Did you hear the news?
I have. This is a tragic day in calculus history.
And so unexpected.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. A week before the AP test and all.
You're too young to understand. You know why we don't have PI 85s, 86s, 87s, or 88s? This isn't the first time the College Board has eliminated the use of calculators. No one ever speaks of past events.
Have there been wars before?
Yes, and there were always plans to fight back. But the College Board would eliminate their leaders of resistance. Not all by death. They use other tactics. Just wait. You'll hear mysterious disappearances in the upcoming weeks.
Well, how can we defeat the College Board?
I don't think you can. There is rumor on the message boards that they have a weapon so superior to others that even an 89 stands no chance. It'd be too risky for you guys.
Too risky? We're willing to risk our lives here, Ken.
There is a prophet who lives deep in an abandoned woods. No one's seen him for years. You can try to find him. Perhaps he can guide you, but be warned. Many have attempted and all have failed.
Well, we must at least try.
I agree. Beth and I will go.
Where is the woods?
You don't understand. There are things you, even the BC, haven't seen before.
Okay. Thanks, Mr. Meyer.
Yep. See you later.
Wait! I can't let you go into the mathematical wilderness unprepared. Take this map. It'll help guide you.
It's a unit circle.
Once you're ready to visit the prophet, the map will make sense.
Thank you. We're in your debt.
Go. There isn't much time. The cheap TV trick.
Do you have a plan yet?
Again, you scare me, but yes, we have called the most powerful man in the country.
Mr. Russ, good thinking.
No, President Bush!
Of the United States?
Of America!
What did he say?
That he'd help as best as he can.
Yes, Mr. Escalantes, the nation needs your help. We have a terrorist situation and need your skills of leadership. Some kids need you to help them with their math something, their calcia something, or some nonsense like that. The world needs you. Phew, that was easy.
How do I reach these geeks?
Found a calculator!
Bush doesn't pull through. We must prepare for the worst. Moses and I will be going to see the great mathematical prophet.
He's the only one who can help us. Now we must prepare for battle. Jarrett and Pierce, we need you two to hold back the College Board for as long as you can. Beth and I will hurry back with any information that could help us in defeating them.
Yes. You and your 89s are only good for a certain amount of time. We do not expect you to defeat them, but only to give us a little bit of time.
We don't need to gather troops.
Gather as many as you can, but make sure they're only BC. The AB isn't ready for this yet. Come on, guys. We gotta go find Meyer.
Wait, Greg! The TV!
From ABC News World Headquarters in New York, this is World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
Good evening, everyone. We're going to begin at sea tonight. That's where the president is today. Mr. Bush did what lots of people would like to do. He flew from the California coast out to the aircraft carrier, the USS Abraham Lincoln, which is almost home. It is a very special feeling to land on a carrier. And it is from there tonight that the president is going to make what amounts to an end of the war in Iraq speech.
Officers and soldiers of mathematics, major combat forces against the College Board have ended, and the United States has prevailed. Numbers are saved, and mathematics are once again free to be the dominators of the free world.
It's over! Wow. It's over!
Bush accomplished something?
Yeah. Wow. Let's go tell Meyer. You can tell the others.
College Board has collapsed.
Ooh, I wouldn't say that yet. The signal given was false. Bush has done nothing.
And how do you know this?
No, it can't be.
I'm afraid so.
You turned to the dark side. I trusted you.
It's not as bad as this. Please join me.
Never.
Who are you interested in?
Trusted you with that information.
Easily arranged. Join me. Join the College Board. And you shall. No.
Those two should be here soon.
Do what you must.
Quick, let's go back to the room.
We have a situation.
What? Bush lied. Again. And Meyer joined the dark side. The mission isn't accomplished. We have to prepare for battle.
What? That's impossible!
With the College Board, unimaginable things can happen. What are we going to do?
Jared Pierce, round up all the BC members you can. Go to the College Board and prepare for battle. The more time you spare us, the better. That is the only way it can be done.
So this is it?
You must move now. The more time they have, the quicker they will confiscate our 89s. You must go.
Help, friends. Good luck, guys. Good luck.
You too. Well, are you ready?
Sadly, I don't think there's time to get ready. We have to move.
Do you have the map?
Yes. Guys, wait. We want to help. Are you guys aware of the danger?
Yes, and we're willing to sacrifice.
No. You are talented. Very talented. And yet you are not BC. We aren't even suitably prepared for this.
Well, when are you going to let us help?
If you have been chosen and truly meant to represent the calculus unit, you will know.
We must go. I foresee we will be meeting soon again, my friends.
Goodbye, Mr. Roach.
Now what?
I guess we must wait for a calling.